Sukanta Chaudhary, since his childhood, has been playing with wood, mud, colored pebbles and pastels, which has provided him the basis of becoming a professional artist with age. Vested with numerous awards, Sukanta Chaudhary moves forward in building a different standpoint in the field of visual art. He has attended several stone carving and metal workshops, which has allowed him to experiment more with new forms and ideas. His artwork portrays a different range of creative emancipation, starting with subjects like dreams, human desire, politics of power play, mythological characters, Ravana, Durga, to love and the Sutra of Life Tiri. He looks forward to create mammoth size artworks in the future.